Just a quick heads up to all you parents who may have gone and uploaded videos of your kids caroling in order to share them with your family and your friends abroad, that nobody owns the copyright to songs such as Silent Night, O Holy Night, O Come Emmanuel, and other Christmas carols. And if anybody claims copyright to this, you should dispute this. These copyright squatters should not be making money off the back of what your kids are doing over the Christmas period. Thank you.